Good luck.
Yeah, what, you're not gonna make it to it?
Good luck, guys.
It's been in the rain if you don't make it that far.
Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up.
Give me the offer to choose.
Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. copy gap to the car ahead is 7.4 seconds.
Yeah, I think I'm out. I don't think we'll need to choose part.
At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Caution, caution. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Dude!
The track is clear. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, you're in the top 10. Go, go, go! Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Come on, mate, you can do it. It's been a tough race, but I know you're capable of getting more out of that car today. Dig deep, give us the best of your talent. Okay, gap ahead is 19.7 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 5.3 seconds. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. This is your final lap of the race.
Race cup, really hard to keep pace.
This is still going.
Up of fuel now. The tank is empty.
There you go. What a finish. Oh man.
What did you do this occur?
Yeah, I did your pit stop, dude.
Driver of the day, baby! Driver of the day.
I got a puncture.
Oh no. That's bad luck.
Yeah.
Kaios, your strategy was much better than the rest.
Well, it was a bit of a weird strategy. I was planning on going medium to softs, and then I was, at the last minute, I was like, rain's coming, maybe I should go, maybe I should stick with that, but I ended up going, medium softs, and then I pitted a bit early from my medium, so my softs would be very hard to pull to the end. And then I was like, okay, well, maybe I need to pit for interest. And then at the end, I'm like, it's not going to be worth it. But look at how slow that last lap was. Narkip and I just, like, crawling along. Both of us really shot far into Redophilia. Cuthbert, good race, man. And same to you, Falco.
Thanks. Man, I lost, like, 8 seconds to Cobb in that last sector because of the rain. He already crossed the line. I was just, please don't turn. Please don't crash.
Oh yeah, I was looking at this like, oh man, Cobb finished just in time. I've got to do another friggin' lap of this. Whew. What a race.
Scooby, we got like a 5 second penalty. I don't know why.
That's a collision, right?
I realized like late in the race that I got that, so I don't know what
happened. Yeah, it was not even a collision, it was like barely a tap, and he gave us both 5 seconds.
Oh shoot, I hope that doesn't get taken away, because I was basing my strategy off of him having that penalty.
I'm pretty sure he was the car behind, so...
But then, like, I think somebody else got 5 seconds, so it's like 3 or 4.
Oh gosh, okay, well...
Well, we'll end up having a look at this.
Oh, Mega, how did your mediums not explode?
Mega, were you in second place? Oh, no, you were in... Breeze was in second, Breeze in third.
What again?
What position were you in, Mega Man? Sorry,
third.
I missed that.
It was P3.
I predicted Cobb, Bobino, Breeze. Sorry, not Cup of... I predicted Cup Mega Man Breeze for the podium, sorry.
No, Cup... Mega was losing about 3 or 4 tenths every lap.
Yeah, you were fast that break. That track.
The problem is consistency here. The laps I was consistent, I was just behind Cup, but then I made a mistake and fucked up.
Yeah, you definitely got the pace, though.
Yeah, I just gotta practice with that racing line, because, yeah, it's a big difference.
Alright, you guys, everyone, have a very good night. I need a drink after that puncture.
Good night, boys.
It was good race, Mega.
Who took the 100 border sign on the main straight?
I don't know.
That was,
good question.
That was horrible, man.
Yo.
You guys know there's another board on the right hand side, right?
Oh yeah, but peripheral view sucks on here.
Yeah.